Are digital twins going to save your business or replace it? Perhaps I can answer that. In today's world, sustainability isn't just a buzzword. From every direction, the environment, governments, and customers demand companies reduce waste and enhance their processes. In the simplest terms, a digital twin is like having a virtual clone of something real. We're already making waves in manufacturing, simulating the entire production process. Digital twins can simulate a product or a machine using 3D modeling and simulation software to design and test products and processes before they're physically built, saving money and resources while finding more sustainable methods of doing things. Using little sensors, you can monitor everything, from the temperature in a facility to the speed of a conveyor belt. And inside machinery, you can detect when parts are wearing out and sound the alarm before anything breaks. Shanghai has already created a digital twin of the entire city, modeling everything from waste disposal to traffic flows. It's like having a video game version of Shanghai. Engineers, planners, and other people responsible for the city's functioning can plan, test, and implement changes to make the city safer and more efficient without any of the risks of it going wrong. The Barcelona Supercomputing Center has started creating digital twins of specific people's hearts, right down to the cellular level, making predictive and personalized forms of healthcare possible. With advancements in artificial intelligence and machine learning, we're on the cusp of creating digital twins that can predict illnesses, test drugs, and even extend our lives. The possibilities are truly mind-boggling. As we get more and more complicated and detailed, we generate massive amounts of data, which Verizon's connectivity and security solutions can process securely and lightning fast. In the future, we could be everywhere. You might not see us, but we're making the magic happen. We're helping businesses become more efficient, driving innovation, and transforming how you work and live. So what do you think the future holds with the advent of digital twins? Let me know in the comments what you'd like to see a digital twin of. If you enjoyed this, follow us on LinkedIn for more.